Everyone, Itane is here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy XV. Last time we were reunited with Arena? I can't remember. Last episode was also cut short due to the fact that I was exhausted and needed to go to bed. Hi.
So, you've cut your ties with the Empire?
Yeah. The only way we could help the people was by leaving the army. Lady Aid about had it with them, as it were.
Lady A.
Aranea, the Commodore. Nothing but demons in the capital. Meanwhile, the crystal's just sitting there. No one in the army signed up for this.
What about the civilians?
Holed up in their homes.
They're either lying quiet behind closed doors or lying dead. Your guess is as good as mine.
Okay.
We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shove off.
I have to go meet with somebody.
Shall we?
The Chancellor is running some circus.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we?
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Lunafreya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis, too, will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Excuse me?
Too.
Sorry, I'm eating marshmallows.
Already, my flesh has begun to fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
So, is he like a double agent?
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial Capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince.
What?
Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
So, he's like a double agent, or... Oh my god. I'm in my house alone and all these spooky, scary sounds are happening. I'm like, ah! Sorry, the rustle of the bag is a bag of marshmallows. Alright, so, is he... What is he?
I learned from Lord Ravis that poor Prina also passed that tragic day by Lady Lunafreya's side. Perhaps there is some solace that they could remain together to the end.
That doggy's dead too.
Umbra must be distraught, having lost his mistress and dear friend.
Where's Umbra?
Yeah.
Oh wait.
But Umbra's toughing it out.
Umbra's with me. Kind of summoning thing. I don't know how to do that.
May the stars watch over you, Prince Noctis.
Okay. So Ravus is a good guy, but is pretending to be a bad guy? Is that what I'm to understand? Alright. Hey, Aranea.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place.
Hmm.
Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book.
Okay. I miss Prompto. I want to go get him. I miss him. I guess because the people of the Empire fear the Emperor, they
Prince
don't really.
Noctis.
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless, and I'm afraid you might find this foolish, but to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
That is a really pretty dress. She would look so good in that.
Lady Lunafreya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
I have to hold it down. I forget, you gotta hold the button down.
Will we ever see the dark? What has become of our world?
How in the world could something like this happen?
Hey guys.
Is the manor badly damaged?
It's seen better days. So have the civilians. They've been through a lot.
And the Chancellor's the one who put them through it.
Put us through a hell of a lot too. He never gets in our way. But he sure loves messing with us. Well, there's a good chance he got his hands on Prompto. Just hope he doesn't mess with him too bad.
Shut up, you're making me worry.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
So Shiva's already dead? Did the Empire already kill her?
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
Shut up.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about. Once we get through Gorvas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
I'm just gonna walk back and forth, I guess. After his forces suffered crippling casualties against the Hydrian in Altitia, High Commander Ravus Nox Lure was sentenced to capital punishment. However, the Imperial Army has yet to appoint a successor to the late Lord Flure. Moreover, waves of Magitek troopers gone haywire have fled Hollux's armory and began assaulting the citizenry. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Can't keep it that way. All right. And we go back. I can hear the dog downstairs barking his head off. Barks at every little thing that passes by the door. He's just a little pug though, but he's constantly, because it could be somebody like walking across the street and he'll still bark for minutes. And it's like, dog, come on, please. But he's my uncle's dog, so that's not really a topic.
It's depressing when it's always dark out.
Still dark. Seems there's scarcely anything left of day.
Wait, what was that?
It's all gone wrong.
Yeah. Love me some items. Whoa. Hello, baby. Okay, well, I think I got everything.
could this be? Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
What?
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Nav.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside the ring.
We'll take a look.
Oh,
now. I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
Who was on the phone?
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn, it's cold.
Let's clean up out here. Warm up in there.
Make this snappy. Let's get on with it.
Just the thing.
the thing.
Hey, Nacht!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's
Got
not
it.
Right.
Come on,
Iggy. There in a sec.
Right.
No way.
You! Hold it!
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Can I save? No? Okay.
What the hell?
Stop! Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand?
Oh no.
A coldness that can only be hers.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice. If only... If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Hey, wake up.
What happened?
Knocked.
Are you alright?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
You're not gonna tell him it was Gantiana the whole time?
Hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
Safe now? No? Oh my god.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Knocked. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
Oh my god. That was a detonator, wasn't it? What? Oh, great. So I'm at the fucked up chapter now. I guess we'll see how I do.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
swarming with demons, but he knew that.
Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Oh boy. Let's save. Damn it!
What now?
Whoa!
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
Weapons.
Get stuck. Back!
What?
Run!
Come on, move it!
I can't fight.
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way.
Nocht, the freight car.
Keep moving.
Why are my weapons stuck?
Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Oh no. We're gonna die. We're about to die, guys.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
These lights are not helping. Hey, Noctis, can you turn off your brights?
What was that?
They're trying to blow us off the tracks.
One clean hit, and it's over.
It'll take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The Regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, Colonel. You can get through.
Oh no! I am on fire. Oh no, I fucked up, guys.
It's closing! Floor it!
Come on, old girl.
I broke it.
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Aww. Not the Regalia!
Thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right?
We can't save you, Jesus.
This thing could come down at any time.
I just want to save.
Come on, this way.
Oh no!
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
That's pretty cool.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Nice.
go this way first. Okay, those are beds. You know what? I'll just go towards the objective.
That's the way to the elevator taken care of.
Save now? Nope.
Quiet. Where'd everybody go? Gives me the chills. Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless?
Hi, Arden.
Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Why would I need to hide?
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
I see.
These don't look like typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time.
Come
on. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Oh my god, why isn't it working? Oh god, it found me.
Something different about them. Something off.
Safe. Thank God. Well, it actually looks like I'm out of time for this episode anyway. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Later!